Your Excellency, the President of the Republic of Rwanda and the Commander-in-Chief of the Rwanda Defense Force, Honorable Ministers, the Chief of Defense Staff, Inspector General of Police, Service Chiefs, the Governor of Northern Province, members of Diplomatic Corps, members of Parliament, generals and senior officers, senior command and staff course students, invited guests, ladies and gentlemen. Your Excellency, I have the honor and pleasure of joining the Commandant and the Chief of Defense Staff in welcoming you to Nyakinama to inaugurate Rwanda Defense Force Command and Staff College and to the launch of the Senior Command and Staff Course. Your Excellency, in spite of your heavy schedule, we are very grateful that you have been able to grace this occasion with your presence. Today marks a historic milestone in the professionalization agenda of the Rwanda Defense Forces. The inauguration of the Senior Command and Staff Course in Rwanda is a culmination of your relentless efforts to build a defense force that is well-trained, disciplined, and committed to national transformation. We, the rank and file of the RDF, remain seized with the strategic guidance you gave us as far back as 1990, when the then Rwandan Patriotic Army, and now the RDF, was tasked to be the foundation of all fundamental changes in this country through its exemplary conduct and commitment to service of the country. The Senior Command and Staff Course comes at a time when the RDF is well positioned in terms of meeting its mission to safeguard national sovereignty and territorial integrity, as well as participating in regional and international peace and security initiatives. Under your leadership and guidance, the RDF has ably demonstrated Rwanda's capability as a responsible member of the global community. The Senior Command and Staff Course shall better equip students with knowledge and skills to fulfill their mandate. At the national level, the course shall empower participants with knowledge about nation building and statecraft, national security strategies, and advanced military planning and campaigns. The course will further enhance the RDF capacity to protect and defend the country's image and performance in a multinational environment in which our troops operate today and tomorrow. Your Excellency, in terms of building the capacity of the national security apparatus, as well as further strengthening the interagency cooperation, as already mentioned by the CDS, we propose that senior officials in the different departments responsible for national security be considered for this course in the future. The equivalent civilian officials in the departments of foreign affairs, internal affairs, finance and economic planning, as well as Rwanda National Police and NISS, are all good candidates for senior command and staff course. Your Excellency, with these few remarks, I have the honor of welcoming you to unveil the college emblem. I thank you.